A man is fighting for his life tonight after being hit by a car while driving his motorized wheelchair. It happened on West Craig Road near Clayton just after 12 p.m. in the northwest part of the valley. North Las Vegas police releasing these photos of the crash. Officers say the victim was trying to cross the street outside of a marked crosswalk. He is currently in critical condition at UMC, and the driver of the car remained on scene and is cooperating with police.